It's good to see you again. I see that much has changed about you. You've got a dragon rider staff. I can hardly believe it. We must find you a drake at once. The mother drake still watches over the hatchery, even after all this time. She'll know if there are any drake eggs left.
Welcome to the hatchery. I suspect I know why you're here. Many have come to this place, seeking my children. But you are the first in so long a time. I have secured my clutch of eggs within the house, further within the hatchery. I can sense that only a few remain, though I do not know where they rest. If you would become a dragon rider, go there and find one of the last few drake eggs.
Thank you. You have obviously come for the egg, but you will not get it from me! The time of the Dragon Riders is over! Never again will Wing touch sky!
Thank you. Find a Drake egg.
You found one. It is a sacred trust you hold there. In that egg, you hold the Drake's life. Once, others would have dealt with hatching it. But now, the duty has fallen to you alone. So listen to my counsel, and you will soon have a fine Drake to ride. First, the egg must be warmed in the purest fire. But Dragonspire's flames have all fallen cold. And now the only pure fire in the spiral is to be found in Wizard City. Go now to the cave near the Golem Tower.
You warm the egg in the pure fires.
Even now, I can feel the baby Drake stirring inside, warming to life. A Drake's egg is hard and tough and cannot be easily broken. For this, we must aid the young Drake. To this end, those in the hatchery use a sacred crystal hammer to crack the Drake eggshell so the Drakeling can break through. This hammer was taken by the Gallium Juggernaut. Go and find it, and take from it the crystal hammer we require. You have recovered for us the sacred crystal hammer. The hatching must take place on the center platform, but that place is now guarded by the forces of darkness. The renegade, Victor Snowcrusher, taints it with his presence. Go! When Snowcrusher is defeated, go, Wizardling, and face the one who keeps you from your sacred duty to hatch a new Drake. When Snowcrusher is defeated, place the Drake egg upon the central platform and use the crystal hammer on it.
Det er frosen, det
er
You use the hammer.
Thank you. I am pleased to meet you.
You have hatched a Drake egg, brought new life to this quiet, cold place. Congratulations, young wizard, and my eternal gratitude. Though I birthed the egg and you hatched it, the young drake must now learn our ways from all of the mother drakes. It is the tradition of our kind that our wisest mothers guide us from birth. Go go and speak with the two other Mother Drakes in the hatchery. They will impart upon you valuable words of wisdom to teach your new Drake.